Alright everyone, welcome back to more Fallout 76. My name is Raven from the Sky. Thank you for your support. Let's do this. Continuing our exploration coverage of this map. And today we are headed here. Places are connected, so I don't know. But right now I'm gonna head to the US-13 Bivouac, however you pronounce it. What do we have here? Oh, overgrown ant. They're back. The ants are back. Haven't seen them since like New Vegas. Or was it Fallout 3? Oh god, I need to get that thing where you do extra damage to insects. Keep doing that. Stop doing that. Oh, thank God. Alright, let's see, let's go over here and see if we can get out of here. What the heck were they working on? We're here now. Crash space station. Flatwoods. Point Pleasant. Both are already on my map. Plus 2 perception for an hour. Live love 9. Oh wait, that's aid. All right, let's be out. Let's go ahead and... Where's the darn... Here we go. Alright. Let's head to that research center. How about that? Where'd he go? Actually, he is still beeping. See ya! Beep, 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 beep. They've never gotten that. It would kind of glitch out like that in Fallout 4. Learn the secrets of West Tech. We already know it's probably infested with super mutants. Go up one more. Let me see. Hello, where am I? 39. That's 20 points. Don't mind if I do. Tell you what, when I level 40, I'll dump one more point in the strength, and then that'll be it. Oh, he only has a board. He had a rocket sledge in my opinion. Like he had a rocket sledge to me. Oh, got a garden growing in here. Oh, we gotta go up. Out of my face. All right. What the heck were they doing? How about that? Now I gotta build up my 10mm stash again of ammo. Now, I could get up there, but how? So we gotta go back. I forgot how to get up top. There he is. That's who we were looking for. Thank you.
chains around my neck. Feast on your flesh, human.
Uh-oh. Come on! Come on! Now. Control room is somewhere up here. Dude, we got a minigun. There you go. Nothing but a pile of goo now. Pulse grenades are like the best. Found the one in the tanks. Poor bastard. Oh man, he was wearing full biohazard gear. But he was most certainly dead when they pulled him out. The suit must have gotten breached on the way in or something. Because he never even came up for air or called for help. I didn't even know he had fallen in until they drained the tank. Oh my god. Man, that twisted look on Chadwell's face. Ugh. It's giving me the creeps just thinking about it. Thank God West Tech's giving us the hazard pay bonus. Otherwise, I'd be out of here. Everyone's gone. I can't believe those idiots actually did it. They blew up the world. Oh! Luckily, we were inside the facility when the bombs hit. Supervisor Bardwell begged us to stay with the FEV tanks. Until he checked with the top brass, but all the communications lines were down. Spider-Man and I are thinking of bolting. But I guess we'll give Bardwell a day to figure out what to do. It's not like I have home. I have a home to go back to anyway. Bardwell decided to head out to make contact with the U.S. Army in Huntersville. But that was 6 days ago and he hasn't come back. He tells us if everything went south to dump the neutralizing agent into the FEV tanks. Spielman and I follow orders. And made sure that the job was done before we abandoned West Tech. We confirmed that the liquid in the tanks was neutralized, still highly toxic, but at least the FEV was gone. Well, that's it for us. I'm going to stick with Spielman for a while. Okay, so let's open that door. Already got it, but just in case, if we need another one with a separate code, you know what I mean? Alright, so where else are we going, though? Where is it taking us, huh? Dude, they were doing experiments. Hence the super mutants. Oh my God. Come on, open, open, open! Come on. Takes care of him. Now where's the other ones? Oh, his rifle that broke. Oh, How about that? You gotta be kidding me. I'm out of stim packs? I am out of stim packs. All right. Yeah, see, on the count of four, subjects are unaccounted for, the ones walking around here. Farmer hunted, yeah. They turn people into super mutants. Look at that. Go ahead and hide, little bleeder. Okay, so I guess that's it then. It just disappeared.
Hey,
No, don't. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Alright, don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload from your boy.